1951-53 and served in the Korean War as a combat engineer. All of his kids graduated from Freeman, as did his wife, and has also had 7 grandchildren graduate from here. He was escorted by Shelby Nelson and Brooke Swartz. Justin Kitchen on the carry.